reads it perfectly and makes the save.
Love that he doesn't sit back in his crease, but he gets out and challenges and takes away as much of the net as possible.
We crammed in as much hockey as we could here tonight, got the shootout, and we are...